We were only 10 years old and knew it was all just games. We based seniority on who was the best Skelsies player, who could flick the chip of wax-weighted bottle caps with a true killer's aim around the chalk square with 13 boxes we called the skull. It wasn't enough to get your Skels cap around the skull from 1 to 13 and back again. The point was to knock the other players out of the game while advancing yourself to the finish line. We were learning how to get ahead in the streets. You gotta win while making sure the other guy lost. We were only 10 years old and we knew it was all just kids' games.